Let's go, Sam.
Robert, what is happening? I've been trying to reach her in the cell. I just keep getting a recording.
So, Daddy, where are we going?
Can't get used to the new regs.
You're going to Aunt Sarah's.
What? No! Why?
Babe, just strap yourself in. Go.
We're at 30 minutes, Colonel.
Copy.
30 minutes to what?
They're sealing off the island.
Seal off the island? This island?
But I don't want to go to Aunt Sarah.
Did you bring all the money?
Yeah.
How much?
$600. Why did you say you're going?
It's not enough.
Robert, you said you're going, not we're going.
All right, when you get across, I need you to get to the ATM. Get as much cash as you can get.
It's not even summer, you know.
Take Sarah's car, go upstate. I'll meet you at the farm. Bring enough food for 2 weeks.
Jesus, Robert, did it jump? Is it airborne?
But we only go to Aunt Sarah's in the summer.
It may be.
Oh, my God.
It's Christmas. About my presents.
He's announcing.
Make no mistake, my fellow Americans.
You left my presents in the closet.
This mutated virus is a lethal enemy.
Hush now, Mark.
It threatens the survival of not only our nation, but of every other nation.
Mommy, look, it's a butterfly.
Marley, enough.
So it is with great sadness, but even greater resolve, that tonight I have signed an executive order initiating a military quarantine of New York City. God be with us.
This has been a special...
The window is still open. We find something in a week or 2 weeks, we can reverse the spread. I can still fix this.
Please, you can do the same work outside the city.
This is ground zero. This is my site. We talked about this.
What are you doing?
What am I doing? I'm not gonna let this happen.
Let? This isn't up to you. You can't.
Now just sleep.